From the hinge, hike the bell and clean the bell up into the racked position, bending the knees to get a little lower body action. Rotate the hips first and then press the bell all the way up into the sky, making sure this action comes from the hips. So down hips and then press your knuckles all the way up towards the ceiling, rotating the back foot so that the back foot is pivoting with you.